السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Fasting in the blessed month of Ramadan is a very special gift from Almighty Allah Ta'ala because it is bringing us closer to Almighty Allah Ta'ala with the fast. But when we are keeping fast, let's understand firstly that especially with regard to the tongue, Allah Ta'ala says, مَا يَلْفِظُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. Whatever you utter, every utterance of yours, it is recorded. So if a person is in the month of Ramadan and he's in a state of fasting, but he did not control his utterance of his tongue, he abused somebody, he swore at somebody, he backbited, غيبة, backbiting, then do you know that from those who are keeping fast in the month of Ramadan, they will be absolved, meaning they would have fulfilled the injunction of keeping that fast from Subah Sadiq through dawn till sunset. But it could also mean that they would be deprived of that reward of fast. The reward of the fast of the fasting person, its reward is Allah Azza wa Jal. He rewards without any measure. So let's think carefully next time before we speak. If we are in a state of fasting, fast also with your tongue. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.